Akanksha is an NGO in Mumbai that provides free education to over 4,000 underprivileged children. But unfortunately, they do not get enough volunteers to teach. One of the biggest reasons being that people feel they're not qualified enough to teach these kids. So we thought, why not give them a first-hand experience of the simple joy of teaching? On the 5th of September, while students across India were celebrating Teachers' Day, Akanksha's kids went out looking for their teachers. Armed with a few benches and a blackboard, they set up classrooms across the city, at airports, shopping malls, promenades, and other public places. Passers-by were invited to come forward and teach. Some took English classes. Some taught history. Others taught math.
Very good beginning because I can see people stopping and taking classes.
The kids learnt about planes. They also learnt how to dance. And new languages too. Even celebrities turn teachers.
Teaching is a very noble profession. Unfortunately, with the commercialism that hits everything, it seems to be becoming something highly commercial.
Everybody who comes out of the departure lounge is actually a teacher.
Live updates on Akanksha's Facebook page and tweets from Mumbikers generated awareness. Even MTV joined in and Big FM invited us to hold live classrooms on air. The activity helped Akanksha get four times the number of applications targeted. Mumbai turned into a classroom on Teachers' Day and passed with flying colours.
Wow! It's not so difficult to become a teacher, you can do it.